Relril back, but not Rel. Zeri back. We just let him do this. Name's gonna go W. I don't think we can do anything. Oh, whoops. Ow, this shit hurts. Just killing. I'm worried about getting dove, but I don't think they'll dive with Rel. It would be so like kind of dumb if they do. He has too much CC. Oh, not my fault. Let me moved. Right. Maybe I should have flashed for it. Just wasting time. Oh, there's no point in healing. I don't know why I healed. That was such a waste. I knew she was gonna die. This thing got the kill. Oh, Shen 6, Munka. I'm gonna refillable. I was just taking so much damage from Nami poke. But I think this game... I think we have to go Leandre's. Shen Wukong's got a lot of health. Diana normally can do a proto belt, so a decent amount of health on her.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, they're all there.
Oh,
we'll need some anti-heal. Yeah, Shen still has ulti, so... there's nothing we can do. Oops. I should flash that bubble. If I flash that bubble, then I can stun Nami.
I am the will of man unbound by flesh.
That's kind of like where I want to go. I'm gonna wait for Darkseal. Yeah, the Rel combo, Rel's nice, really nice for like late game. So I don't know. I feel like making any plays versus Nami Zeri is just not it. Man, I shouldn't wait for that. I healed, maybe I could have killed her. I should have just left. I lose so much off that. I don't know, did they get Herald? They got Herald, which is good. They got the kill on Diana. I should have just left the minion wave to die. It would have ran me down either way. They're an exhaust. I lose 20 CS off that. Poor doggy. He went downstairs. I looked ulti mid. I see his tier. No, she's right. We have to walk all the way around. Wukong might be like here or something. Man, she's a lot more gold than I do. Yeah, she's already has. She has Gale Force. Have you guys ever seen a Gale Force Zeri before? Poor Taco, she's coming back, don't worry. Yeah, we just give this dragon. I'm running Andreas. Yeah, look at the health they're going. Have you heard this? Oh no, I guess not. I have ulti. I'm pretty strong. Gale's there is pretty often. Holy shit, I've just never seen it before. Be so careful, Zarya, man. Nice. I'm just gonna play from mid. They have dragon. Really well played team. My god. My dog is just... She's crying as Zarya... Kanye went downstairs for like 5 minutes. She's like... She's leaving forever. She's like, oh, she's done. She's coming back. I can go top. It's fine. Alright, I have magic pen boots. See, Kanye came back crazy. What are the odds? Why am I down 2 levels? What the fuck? Oh yeah, because I got dove. That's right. Okay. Peckin' Wolf is popping up. I'm not a good guy. Nice. Okay, I was ready to flash away. You want Herald or no? I feel like we just take Herald. Yeah. Your team has
Consecrated turret.
Really, it's going bot. Alrighty, I think I'm just gonna go Shadow Flame. I'm not that strong this time around. I'm not running first strike, so I'm not like printing gold. I can't really Gale Zarya's attack. I've always seen Kraken for some reason. Just like mid for now. Let's play for Infernal. Actually, maybe I should go Horizon. I don't know. I'm gonna get Death Cap after too. Oops, I'll just push mid. Do I want Horizon? Do I want Shadow Flame? I don't know. I think I'm gonna go Horizon. Where the Leandre is. I probably have to tell everyone else they're dumb for doing this, but. Nice, a Zoe Xerath combo is OP as always. I'm doing so much damage. Holy, I did so much damage. Holy, my god, that was OP. I did so much damage that fight. Yeah, it's okay. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate you. Horizon, and I can go... I can go Mage if I really want to, but I really don't want to do any third team. Their team is so scary. Their team, if they see up a Mage Eyes, they're gonna insta one-shot me. Are we splitting or are we just like... What the? They're in the AD carry over there.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Not gonna lie, I was about to throw my son at him. Oh my god. I do so much damage. A pagu. Oh my god. That Zoe is terrifying. Lucky to play with Pekken. Dude, I love playing with a Zoe. Zerath Zoe is so fun because like he lands a bubble and you just wait for like him to charge his Q, go in the same time with your Q or ulti. You can just like always one-shot almost everyone. It's actually terrific. Remember the bug? You can't see the magic pen? Yeah, it's actually bugged. It has magic pen. The only way you actually see the magic pen it gives is through opening your extra stats when you complete it. You'll see that it does give 10 magic pen. It just doesn't show it. Well, you come through. I have Pekken Wolf on my other account, but not my main account. Very small indie company. What can I say? Alright, so where are we now?